Hello. This move is called the blade. Goal is to be as pointed toes and pointed hands as possible. To start, go into an invert using your lower abs and hook onto the pole with your inner leg. You may hold on to the pole with both legs to start, but one leg has to come off. Slide your hands down until you are comfortable and make a diagonal line with your opposite arm and opposite leg.